The first battery box I made for the Senior 20 Argon was for the lead acid battery, and I just had a voltmeter, and that voltmeter is relatively sharp. When I made the battery box for the lithium batteries, I'm using a volt ammeter, and that's quite a bit longer. So I made the battery box for the lithium batteries a little longer because this stuck out further and not to overcrowd the wires. On this one, I charged through that socket, and you had to turn this switch on to power the argon or to charge the battery. And I could watch the voltage come up as the battery was charging. On this one, you have to turn the switch on to put power to the outlet for the argon, and then it will display voltage and amperage as the argon's running. And this socket is used for charging the lithium battery pack. And in both cases, you just run this screw down to keep these lids in place. And following is the wiring diagram for this battery pack. I will demonstrate both of the new lithium battery packs running the argon, and it will display voltage and amperage. The amperage one is running is pretty low. It's about 2.5 amps. But when I'm rewinding, it can get up to about 5 or 6 amps.
Thank you.